15 hours waiting for Chrissy to take him to a new workplace. George was being groomed to Aeneas and Scarlett.
You're just worn out wheels on worn out rails.
You need rocks for your roads, replies Scarlett, and we're helping you.
I need to flatten little engines in the scrap yards, retorted George.
Then Percy arrived to take George away. He was still rebelling.
Railways are no good. Turn them into roads.
The little engines were pleased to see him go. George grumbled all the way to the old branch line. He was going to turn it into a road. When they arrived, George was rude again.
Bumpy ride on rotten rails. I'm glad it's over.
So am I, said Percy.
Ha!
Huh. George. Percy was still fuming when he met Thomas.
What's up, Percy?
It's George. He makes me feel down. Just ignore him, puffed Thomas. George was now enjoying himself.
Ripping up rails, he chortled. Walk a life. What do you think of this, Thomas?
Thomas took no notice. George felt insulted.
You're a useless blue puffball.
But Thomas didn't hear.
Just as rude as ever. Hey, George.